Well, isn't that wonderful?
Yes, sir.
Makes you wonder what the world's coming to.
The whole series of reflective tape being one of my mediums was a complete accident. And then I've gone with that accident for many years now. I'm finding new tapes. I use tape as my main medium. Tape has so many different colors. There's iridescent tape, there's fluorescent, there's clear. I tapped into that medium. I've just been kind of trying to discover more and more and more. I really like the art, and a lot of people take it with them.
So. That's awesome.